Good morning, Heartland High School. Today is March 9th, 2023. I'm here with D1 Sam, not D2, and here is what is in the news.
Yeah, he kind of fell off, but happy National Meatball Day. Meatballs are a gift from the heavens, just like you.
Thank you, thank you. Do you like mountains? Do you like biking?
I do, yeah.
Oh boy, then do I have something for you. The Heartland Mountain Bike Club will be on every Tuesday starting April 18th to May 23rd. Sign up at HeartlandCommunityED.com.
Might have to try it. Reminder to 10th and 11th graders who are interested in a share time program for next year, applications are due by tomorrow, unless we have a snow day.
Could be nice. And now time for today in history. On this day in 1961, the Soviets launched a dog into space where it would end up dying.
Dang. That's horrific. Why would they do that?
It does sound pretty bad, but maybe it wanted to go to space. I'd say that's a pretty cool way to go out. Now over to sports.
Thanks, guys, and welcome back to sports. Everybody, clear your schedules, get jobs called off, work called off, everything. Because tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. at USA Hockey Arena, the Heartland hockey team takes on Little Brother Brighton in the state semifinals. It'll be packed. Get there early and make sure to wear white.
The swim and dive team competes in the MHSA Division I playoffs on Friday and Saturday this week.
Good luck to all of them. Congrats to the gymnastics team who took home the regional title. And that's two times in the last 6 years. Make sure to come out tomorrow as they have states and Saturday for individual states.
All right, special shout out to Gabby Schulte and Liam Richter for winning State Bank Athletes of the Week.
Congrats, you too.
That's huge.
All right. Tryouts for all spring sports start Monday, March 13th. Special shout out to Heartland Girls Lacrosse because Coach Wynn wants to make sure that all new athletes trying out contact her at her email, rileywynn@heartlandschools.us. Good luck to all our spring athletes and make sure physicals are on file. Shout out to the captain, Chloe Marino.
All right, let's get into the sports trivia.
All right, so I'm going to tell you the question from yesterday. You're going to give me an answer.
All right, bet.
What two cities have hosted the most Super Bowls?
So first one, Miami.
You are correct. What's the other one?
We're going to go to New Orleans for the second one.
Sometimes I wonder where you get all these answers, Gav. I really don't know how you know
it. Good at it. Come on now.
All right, hit me with today's question.
What wrestler is known as Luigi the Body Williams?
I have no idea. We'll find out tomorrow. Now over to weather.
Thank you, fellas. Today it's going to be cloudy all day with a high of 43 around 3 o'clock. But be ready for tomorrow. It's going to be cloudy with a chance of meatballs. Us weathermen are hoping
for a snow day.
Woo!
Right now. It feels like 22 degrees and is increasing as the day continues. The visibility is at 16, just like yesterday. Perfectly clear out.
Beautiful, beautiful. The sunset and sunrise last night and this morning was absolutely beautiful.
Gorgeous.
I don't know if you saw that or not, but hey.
Oh, yeah.
It is sunset tonight is setting around 6:34 p.m., but don't be outside when it gets dark.
Gotta love a good sunset. Air pressure is looking like it's high at 30.58. And I'm sure I am feeling it.
Let's get to the joke of the day.
Wait a minute. What do we have here?
Holy moly.
Wait a minute. Holy word on some breaking news.
No way.
Shink Dog calls snow day for tomorrow.
Whoa, and this is
not a part of the joke, everybody. Get ready. Hold
Shink
your hat.
Dog
Shink Dog
is
for
never
tomorrow.
Wrong.
We need it.
Back to the joke of the day. Sorry about that, guys.
Just a little breaking news. Had to get it. What do cows read the most?
I don't know anything about cows.
Obviously, a catalog.
That's a good one. Sign off for today's student news. I'm Drew.
And I'm Sam. And have a great day, Heartland High School.